departure with feedback to Park Street, that is a change of safety equipment with effect. May use the park to follow along. Your regulations require compliance with this information as well as the council member instructions, like information sent in posted factors. Your seatbelt shall be worn low inside of the car. If you fasten your seatbelt and put the metal clip into the buckle, then click tiny by pulling on the hand of the belt. Open your seatbelt in the middle flap on the buckle. For your safety and safety of those running, please keep your seatbelt fastened at all times while seated. See our emergency exit located in the front mid cabin and back of this aircraft. All exits are clearly marked with exit signs, directions for opening, and are equipped with evacuation signs. Overhead signs and iPad lighting lead to all exits, like at the front and back door exits can be detached and used as ramp also. Please take a moment to locate the exit nearest you, keeping in mind that the closest exit may be behind you. The cabin is pressurized. If there are lots of cabin pressure, mass will drop from the compartment above your seat and the battery seating. Remain seated with your seatbelt fastened. Pull the mask for you to start the flow of oxygen. You must remove your face covering prior to putting the oxygen mask over your nose and your mouth. Place the elastic band around your head and tighten by pulling on the air. Secure your own mask before helping others. Oxygen will be flowing to the mask even though the bag may not be placed. In the unlikely event of water landing, a magnet is located either on your or between your seats. First, pull the tab to retrieve the life vest pouch from its container, then clear along the front edge and remove the life vest from the paddle. Lean forward and place the vest over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist, fasten the buckle and pull off the strap tight. Water activated light is attached to each vest. When exiting the aircraft, pull down on the red tab at the bottom of the vest to inflate. The vest can also be inflated by blowing into the tube located at shallow level. Remember, ladies and gentlemen, it's really important to not inflate your vest until you exit the aircraft. The side of the front and back exit door can be detached and used as ramp. They are also remote light ramp located in the overhead compartment at the cabin door exit. Visual aviation regulations require you compliance with light information signs, posted placards, and member instructions. That's including the seatbelt and non-smoking signs. All current electronics are non-smoking. Smoking, including the use of electric cigarettes or vending devices, is not permitted in the cabin of a battery. Federal law prohibits tampering with disabling or discharging a battery smoke detector. Our flight time today to LaGuardia, 2 hours 33 minutes. Thank you for your attention and welcome aboard.
In just a few moments, we will examine the cabin lights. Individual reading lights are located above you, as well as your flight attendant call button and your airmen.
Yeah. top of the first row.